first remember hearing some of the stories of Narnia being read to me at school, and then I read the whole lot once I left school. I thought they were absolutely wonderful, and then I read Till We Have Faces. And then over the years, just about everything.
And then at that time I did suffer from bullying at school, and he was very much a supporter of kids who were being bullied. And it gave me a feeling of tremendous strength. I used to paint a lot of pictures of his books, and somehow all of that helped me through a very, very difficult time that I had at school. So I feel thankful to C.S. Lewis for actually helping me through that period and moving me on to a completely new era.
Huge influence, I think, on me, the band Genesis, the idea of storytelling, taking people to different worlds. So I think, you know, Lewis was a creator of worlds much like Tolkien. And so I've always thought, if a song was perfect, it would be not just a story, but a whole world for people to inhabit, you know, something that just relates to itself. He's more than just a writer, isn't he? You know, he's a kind of architect of various places. That might be another planet, it might be another time, but it's a collision of styles. There's mythology, there's humour, there's many, many things involved in it. So, fantastic writer. You can see this sign, folks. This is something of a pilgrimage for us to visit Lewis's grave. I didn't realise he was buried locally. We visited the Kilns before to see Debbie, and now we're going to see the grave. It's extraordinary. So follow us. Loving memory of my brother, Clive Staples Lewis, born Belfast, 29th November, 1898. Died in this parish 22nd November 1963. Men must endure their going hence.